Hello everyone, I am Yarkon, and welcome to the Series 9 Photo Challenge, Speed Team. Today we have a tune from PTG Jamie, PTG On Road. Really fast, really huggy to the road. And Vario Designs has created this Street Fighter. As always, you can fast forward to the chapter that you want to see next, or you can enjoy this beautiful car. Alright, let's crack open the map and see where we're gonna go next. Photograph any hypercar in the Copper Canyon. Make sure to remove everything except for landmarks. We're gonna go to the upper right here. There's Copper Canyon. We want to take our picture in this area. Now technically you could go ahead and snap your shot right here and be done if you'd like. Or if you want to stick around for a bit, we're going to take a photograph and try to make it look good. Alright, we're getting lucky with the backlight here these past 2 weeks. Take a shot here and get some really nice front light on it. Or this is what I like to do. I really like the sun rays, the god light. You can see the dirt on the lens of the camera, dirt floating through the air. Here I'm adjusting my vignette. I can't always see it. I don't have the best eye, so I'll crank it all the way up, get it to where I want it to be, and then crank it back down to where I want it for the photo. We are in winter, so I do want a cool shot. Don't need the car lights on. Don't want to see the Drivatar. Now it's funny, when I usually line up the camera is where I usually end up taking my picture. This will eventually be my shot, but we're going to go around the car and take a look at a few other possibilities. Blah, can't talk. Now that's a good shot right up here, across the front. That'd be a really good vertical. A side shot, you're getting a lot of light. The only problems I ever have with taking shots like this is the sunlight can wash out the livery that's been created. And danger's a good spot to focus on. It's a really good tail shot. I get a good close-up of the ground and the blacktop, as well as the trees in the background. Not the best placement for an engine shot with the light sitting so low. And this is a nice elongated shot because you get some decent light across the hood. I really wish we could front light it, and that's why a lot of people have created those photo booths, so you get light all around. You can get your back light and a little bit of front light, get everything popped up so you can see what's going on. But of course, this is the challenge that we like to take when we do our weekly photo challenge. How do we get the shot we want to get? Right now I'm looking at the different angles and the different types of light that are coming through. If you look at the top of the screen, you can see different types of light coming in. And that's what I'm looking at when I'm moving around. How's it going to dirty the lens? What kind of god light am I going to get? Trees were washing out a little bit too much in the light. And photo challenge complete. We get Horizon Race gloves. Woohoo! And always don't forget to save it, share it, scream at the top of your lungs. And if you post it to Twitter or Instagram, give me an @. I'd love to see the pictures that you're taking. Thank you very much for stopping by. And as always, take care and stay safe. Until next time, have a good one.